Nenad Miljenović is our most valuable player of the 16th round. He managed to reach a playing index of 33 and was only missing a single rebound to reach a triple-double. He got there by scoring 16 points, adding 9 rebounds and as many as 11 assists in the 32 minutes he played in the defeat against Cibona.